Hollywood star Brad Pitt has quit smoking after being caught out by his two daughters. The Moneyball star has reportedly been guilt-tripped into giving up the habit after he was spotted by daughters Zahara, 6 and 5-year-old Shiloh, having a quick cigarette at the bottom of his garden in his rented home in Budapest. Reportedly, the girls caught their father puffing away and couldn't believe it, as he has always said smoking is bad. Brad, who also raises Maddox, 10, Pac, 7 and 3-year-old twins Knox and Vivian with partner Angelina Jolie, has been undergoing hypnotherapy sessions and taking nicotine lollipops and mint to try to fight the craving. The actor recently admitted he always puts his children and family life first, even though his kids can be unruly at times. Vidisha Kemkar, IANS.